Why, it's a lonely, lonely man. Why don't we keep him company? The Uruk-hai!
For the Bright Lord!
So slow!
You come for my blood, but all you'll get is theirs. I'll make you choke on it.
Do not resist! I am your master!
Oh, thank you, master!
Stay sharp.
Believe other Uruks when they say they're tough, but I have to prove it by killing ghouls? What a load of shrock. Ghouls! Just... I don't deserve this! That poison better be working!
Submit to me!
I'm going!
They will not. A Caragor would help us cover ground more quickly. Once we have retaken these towers, we should find El Tariel. She must know what is happening.
She could be watching us right now.
To reclaim this Hydea. I am chosen, and you are nothing.
Crush your boat!
Have you thought about why El Tariel was selected to be Galadriel's blade?
I can't presume to know what is in an elf's mind. Surely this Galadriel would seem the best.
I don't question whether she is the best. Only whether she is the first.
In its shadow.
I reckon it's me.
chosen are tenacious indeed. The Nazgul are wise to create such powerful servants.
However powerful the chosen may be, the ritual to create them is where they will be weakest.
Indeed. When the final tower is ours, we should turn our attention to finding the ritual's location.
Idea belongs to the Witch King!
Noruk.
And so do you, Ranger.
You're not going to anywhere! Stab it! Oh! Surrounded!
Join us, brother!
With each tower we reclaim, the Witch King's vision diminishes.
We will rob the Witch King of more than his vision.
something just...
I got him now!
I have to tell this to someone. Did you hear?
Get your flaying blades out, boys! We have a new victim!
For the Bright Lord!
It's the dark! Cover my retreat!
I'm gonna beat the catacombs tonight.
This armor is intended to be ceremonial, yet it seems sturdy enough.
As it should be. Gondor has little need for ceremony of late. Tree. Symbol of Gondor.
Your nation will need more than symbols to inspire it soon enough.
Did the elves truly sail in vessels such as these?
In the First Age, this would count among the most ordinary ships in our fleet.
League.